can hear you. There's not ladies in the building. Well, 35 years ago, we wrote a song, at least 30 years ago, we wrote a song about a man named Gary Tyler, in prison for a murder he didn't commit. He's still there. Can't get out. So we wrote another song about it, which just goes to show you, writing songs does nothing. Action speaks louder than words. This one's called Rainbow Nation.
Now you for condemnation, the truth speaks for itself, that in the time of darkness, someone cried for help. So he told a simple story of innocence and life, how the truth became so twisted in a single judge's eye. Guilty, take the blame. We can sing a song of freedom, put them all to shame. Shine a light into the darkness, let them hear his name. But the more we try to change things, the more they stay the same.
On the sand, I'll brave new rainbow nation.
said so. What right do we have to say it's not so? Prince on the handle, no proof to show. But Tyler is guilty, white judge said so. They show him no mercy, they won't let him go. Tyler is guilty, white judge said so. What right do we have to say it's not so? Tyler is guilty, white judge said so. What right do we have to say it's not so?